Hello friends, welcome to Happy Kitchen. Today I am back with one more healthy and yummy recipe. It's known as Elneer Payasam. It is made with a tender fresh coconut pulp. So let us have a look how it is made. It is very healthy and very tasty too. So let us start making this healthy payasam or kheer. We'll not be using rice in this. It is a very super recipe. Please do watch the video fully and try this recipe. Here I have taken fresh tender coconut pulp from one coconut as shown in the video. Okay, the tender coconut has many health benefits as you all know, and it is very healthy also. So let us start by cutting this pulp into small pieces so that it will be easy for grinding. Cut it into fine pieces and keep it ready as shown in the video. The other ingredients which we will be needing for this payasam or kheer is 1 cup of powdered organic jaggery. Next, you can take dry fruits of your choice. I have taken kismis and kaju. As whatever choice you want, whatever you like in your kheer, you can add it. We'll be using coconut water for blending the coconut pieces, as I'll be showing in your video. And this cardamom powder, you can add it or not, it is optional. So let us start. We'll be taking 1 cup of jaggery in the pan and add only 2 tablespoons of water in it and form a syrup as it is shown. See, the color is so beautiful. As it is organic jaggery, you can use normal jaggery also, but the color will become little lighter. See, this is a very important step. Our syrup is ready almost. See, you can see the consistency should be free flowing. It should not be string consistency. Then only your payasam will taste super and yummy. So our syrup is ready. Now let us go to our next step. Next step is to grind the coconut pieces in the mixer jar. We'll be using 3 to 4 tablespoons of coconut water. You can use normal water also, but please use coconut water only. It will taste so yummy. You just try and see, you will like it very much. So use coconut water for grinding as shown in the video. After this step, you need to filter, and then you will get coconut milk and the residue, that is the pulp. Now let us start make our yummy payasam. We need to add the pulp or residue which I had shown you before to the jaggery syrup which we had already kept prepared. See the consistency. If the syrup is correct, then this consistency you will get. Okay, once it is done, now we'll be adding the coconut milk. Okay, we'll be adding the coconut milk in intervals and mix it properly as it is shown in the video. You can see that beautiful color is coming out. Next, I have added 1 cup homemade condensed milk. This is optional. If you want, you can add. Otherwise, our coconut milk is so thick that it doesn't need any other flavor. But I have added 1 cup condensed milk so that it becomes a little bit thick, as I am going to serve it as a dessert. Lastly, we'll be adding crushed cardamom and dry fruits of our choice. I have roasted it in ghee so that it tastes even more better. That's all friends, our tasty, yummy, healthy, tender coconut payasam, Elneer Payasam is ready. You make it and try it, and please support my channel if you like this video. Thank you so much.